how to go to medical school for free. Can we all be honest for a second? Medical school is expensive. The average cost of medical school is around $235,827 for 4 years. It's not hard to see why the cost of medical school can be a significant barrier that leaves students with substantial debt that can take decades to repay. But we have good news. Not only are there tuition-free medical schools, but some schools also offer pretty significant scholarships. And that's what we're going to talk about today. But first, hi. We're Blueprint MCAT, and we post videos filled with tips about the MCAT and the pre-med journey. Hit that subscribe button to join our community and never miss a video. Okay, so what's the difference between tuition-free medical schools and, for example, full-ride medical school scholarships? Tuition-free medical schools are exactly what the name implies, tuition-free. This means students at these schools don't pay any tuition, regardless of merit or some other qualifier. Once you're in, your tuition is covered. NYU Grossman and NYU Long Island School of Medicine, Albert Einstein College of Medicine, and Cleveland Clinic Lerner College of Medicine of Case Western Reserve University are all tuition-free medical schools. Now, on the other hand, some medical schools offer scholarships that can cover the full cost of tuition. Most of these will be merit and or need-based. Recipients of Columbia University's Vaghello Scholarship Program get 100% of their financial needs met. You won't even need to directly apply for the scholarship. All students who complete financial aid applications will automatically be considered. In 2019, Washington University announced a new scholarship program to provide scholarships allowing as many as half of its future medical students to attend tuition-free. At UCLA, the DGSOM Impact and Distinction Scholarship provides the full cost of attendance for 10 students each year, including full in-state tuition, fees, and a living stipend. The DGSOM Scholarship for Excellence is awarded to 50 students yearly and covers full in-state tuition and fees. Other examples of schools that offer full tuition scholarships are Stanford University, the University of Pennsylvania, and Vanderbilt University. Going to medical school without worrying about the debt can be an absolute game changer. The key is to research and apply to schools that have a track record of supporting their students. Every school's financial aid office is different, so be sure to reach out and ask about scholarship opportunities that you may not have heard of. You can start by checking out our roundup of scholarships in the description below. Now, what's one thing that both tuition-free medical schools and schools that offer these big scholarships have in common? Yeah, that's right. They are all highly competitive. What does that mean? Your application needs to stand out from the sea of applicants, and a strong MCAT score can certainly open doors for you. And that's where we can help. Check out the description below to access tons of free MCAT prep resources, cheat sheets, and so much more.